All right. All right, let's take a look at the map. Can get a lot of elites this way. I could probably get three. Yeah, let's try that, which means we'll have a lot of enemies right at the beginning. I'm never a fan of losing max hit points. Let's choose a card. Let's go choke. Why not? Probably could have gone about that better. I like that one because it does an extra damage. I mean, there I was kind of hoping for the neutralize. There we go. And he did. Flying knee is always a good one. Could really go for some card removal right now. Perfect. Oh, this one's probably good. I'd like it upgraded though. Oh yeah, I don't have something to get multiple enemies at once. I probably should have gone after that one instead of that one. Make that better. I can right out kill that. I can outmaneuver and then block all of it. So, probably Blade Dance. That'd be good with Choke. Speaking of Choke. Love it. Aha. I could get another flying knee, but I don't know if I should. I already have a lot of attacks. Maybe if I make a point to get rid of my strikes as soon as I can. Okay, good. This is what I was thinking would happen. Was like, if I don't get the attack, I'm gonna get the gremlin. Got the gremlin. Oh! Well, that's not good. That's much better. YOLO. Let's take 10 damage. Yeah, that worked out. Okay, I need powers. Need a single power though. All right. That was good. I needed to upgrade outmaneuver. Oh man, am I gonna survive this? Maybe. Oh. There we go. Yeah, I think that's probably good. We got rid of a strike and we got the membership card, so I get 50% off everything. All right, I'm not gonna have a normal enemy, which is good. I should probably heal. Feel like I should have gotten something to draw a card. Survivor, maybe? No, we're gonna start by trying to kill the first one as quickly as possible. All right, that was good. Way more block than we need. Perfect. Alright, I'll be energized next turn. Ugh, it's gonna hurt. Oh well. At least there's only one left now. He's gonna be so dead next turn. I kind of love Corpse Explosion. All right, we got a thief. Ooh. And I need to not die. Because I have an elite next. Okay, good, that did work out. Multi-enemy is probably a good thing. All right, let's not die. There, I tried very hard not to die. He's none too happy with that. Yeah, God. You know, I'll anger him. A little bit. I feel like gamble's a good idea. Alright, let's try not to lose too much health here. I see I don't have Corpse Explosion. But I do have choke, but I don't have enough energy for that. What do I want? I think I should focus on not dying. Only thing that would be helpful there is that. See, I can never use my corpse explosion. Shit. Oh, that's right. I should have used that. Oh kill him. Kill him. Ah, so dead. I like to draw cards. I know, I'm just gaining a ton of cards. But you know what? That can be good. I did manage to upgrade two of them. I am planning on getting rid of all my strikes when I can. Do a better starting hand. I like that better. Pretty good start. I still have my fairy in a bottle. Right, let's always do that. Good. Neutralize. Might as well, might as well. Right, doing good. Oh, I should have started out by drawing. Yeah, it's definitely plenty. Seven times two is 14. I'm gonna start to lose some health. If I don't kill him pretty quickly, it's gonna very annoying thing. I should probably choke. What is 4 times 6? That is exactly 24. All right. Well, let's casually have 3 health left. So I am going to die once. I'm back. And now I can kill him. Definitely need to take out some of those strikes. Oh, God. is gonna be really close. Well, luckily, I gotta get in Venom because I have a mummified hand. Alright, no more gold for me. Am I gonna remove cards? Good question. I mean, I probably still want to hit, like, an elite. Not a big fan of the avocado. Shelled Parasite is his actual name. He's an avocado. Yay, he's the dead. I don't like those guys. Oh, maybe a backflip. Still didn't get what I want. Probably defend more. Yay, I only lose 2 instead of 12. Now he's gonna do that stupid thing, so I should this. Alright, so I either need to give him more poison or... Alright, we're doing good there. Perfect. Probably a quick slash. Remove a card. Alright, I can't gain gold, so seeing them totally just lost me money. Yeah, let's do it. Whenever I enter a site, start the next combat with two. Perfect. Let's go this way. I like the whetstone. I like when things upgrade my things for me. He's not dead yet. Oh, and I ruined my corpse explosion dance too. Nah, only a little bit. I might get it back. It's a vacuum corpse explosion hit. And then kill, and then they're both dead. Start by neutralize. Nine plus seven is 16. Aw, come on, no corpse explosion. Ooh. Lame. I'll get it this next turn, because he's already dead. Yay! I like that one. Too bad I don't have Oak, which would let me remove cards. Let's smith something. Yeah, let's smith Choke. I really like this one. I didn't realize I didn't have enough. Oh well. Why don't I just kill him now? Because I'm trying. Corpse explosion. There we go. No, I should have choked him first. just off by 6. Nah, that's one's a lot of effort. You know, I'm kind of feeling either transforming. Yeah, let's transform. Let's transform my strikes. That was terrible. Well, YOLO. Let's go towards some elites. That sucks. Here we go, the true usage. That was beautiful. I know, I'm still gonna lose one health, but I'm so glad I upgraded Choke. And the best part is, Corpse Explosion is super useful here. Oh god, I didn't think about what he's going to... That one's gonna die, that one's gonna die. He's not, that's 27 damage. Fuck. That's not what I wanted to have happen. I'm gonna lose so much health. I must. He's not dead yet. That's okay, he'll be dead soon. Okay, maybe they weren't that bad. Okay, that's a good one. Need that currently. Should I heal? Yes. That's not bad. I do need to block some. That maneuver is always good. I think I'll do that. Oh no, I should really get some defense in. Was that 12 plus? Or I could hit him for 12. I'm gonna go for the health. Alright, so let's start with Choke, then Corpse Explosion, Neutralize. Can I just I can, and I did. Love that one too. All right, time to spin a wheel. Rip. Oh, choose a card. Thank God. I got rid of one of my strikes. Hate this guy. So start with neutralize. Get some footwork, which frees up my defend. And I do all of these. I can do all of these. I just have to do them right order. Good. Very good. Not quite as good, but still pretty good. He has no poison, but I could do 5 damage to him. I'm gonna do it. Alright, and because he'll hit me once, he'll put in a bad card. Wound. Alright, let's just, War of Attrition. There we go. Yay, max health. None of that. Yep. Let's smith something. That'd make it 4 shivs, which would be kind of good. That makes it cost less. I'm gonna do that. I've been continuously scared of running out. Alright. Let's just casually gain an artifact. We're gonna want this. I should probably always do that. Right, he's got one artifact left, and I took off not like 43 health. Oh, good, I can Corpse Explosion one. They'll be able to Corpse Explosion that one too. Right, that'll help. That'll not quite kill him. I don't want him dead yet. Not bad, not bad. There we go. That's better. All right, so I'll have 18 left. And I think what he's gonna do is like 50 some damage. Yep, 51. So we're gonna start by making that 38, so that's not too bad. I think I can win this. Yeah, I can. I'm gonna block all of it. And then he'll be stunned, and then I can kill him. Yay. Ooh, do I get adrenaline or bullet time? Well, so good. Ah. Probably adrenaline because I get a lot of energy already. It'll give me some card draw. Oh my god, I should totally get the wrist blade. Ah, yes. Yes. That scales up my ships. All right, I got Deku and Donu. All right, so that is how I hit the most question marks. Right, so we got rid of Explodey right away. Need a don't want to lose any health if I can help it. I'm gonna use that. Poison doesn't hit me. Let's double it. That would hurt me. It hits twice, I would have lost 2 health. I mean, he's basically dead this turn, anyways. I can theoretically just ignore him. I could get an upgraded dagger spray, but then I might want to get rid of my other dagger spray. Oh gosh, I'm gonna skip. Am I gonna fight them? Damn right I'm gonna fight them. That's not what I want. That's not what I want either. That's what I want. I should probably defend some, huh? There we go. Beautiful. Calipers, lose 15 rather than all of my block. All right. Let's get some infinite blades. Well, there. Another beautiful one for Corpse Explosion. I kind of want to, but I also kind of don't. I'm gonna go with kind of want to. That's gonna do some damage. I could really use a corpse explosion right about now. Why is my deck so huge? There we go. Now they're all basically dead no matter what I do. I'm still going to try and kill them manually. Because it's enjoyable. Oh, good. Regen is good. I could do acrobatics. Yeah, that's probably helpful. I think I go this way. What if I don't want any of them? Like sweep, shame. I don't want like sweep. Unload. Where was outmaneuver? Right there. Why did I get another outmaneuver? Because I could. How rude. Probably noxious games. Gonna make it not exhaust. Well, they're going one. This turn I'm getting hit, and next turn they're getting hit. Right, if I go this way, I can get at least two more. Oh, if I go both ways, I can get at least two. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna avoid the elite. I'm gonna upgrade that. Okay, good. My other maneuver got upgraded. Oh no, it's the spaghetti monster. Alright, guess I'm getting hit for 21. Oh no, 10's pretty good though. Yeah, let's just keep doing that real quick. That was good. Oof, except now I'm stuff. That's okay, we'll just kill him. We do not need another up maneuver. Alright, let's add a colorless card. YOLO Flash of Steel. That looks fun. But I'll do Flash of Steel. Oh no, not this dude. That's the last for four turns. If I just use that whenever it comes up, that'll be good. Oh, good, it made it so that I didn't lose anything. All right, just one more. All right, 711. Alright, what do I want to upgrade? Let's upgrade adrenaline. Because it sounds like fun. Alright, I should have done that first. Well. Rip me, drink some regen, and just have some strength. We're definitely gonna want to block some of that. Right. Oh, God. Choose a card to discard. Oh, man. Okay. I should probably block more. Yeah, double it. All right, I think I can do it. All right, that might be it. I got it. Victory? Yeah, unlocked things. All right, so next time I play Slay the Spire, I will be doing the defect. All right, that is the end of this stream. Have a good rest of your day.